The possibility of banning certain weapons has Hawaii gun advocates scrambling to register their firearms. As Manolo Morales reports, the lines at the Honolulu Police Station seem to be getting longer.
HPD's main station is the place to apply for a gun permit and register weapons on Oahu. Many of the folks here have been in line for over an hour.
It's been a while, but it's slowly going. The main thing, it's moving along, and hopefully you can get to the doors.
Hanakawa is registering an assault rifle. It's one of the weapons that could be banned with the president's latest move for stricter gun laws in light of the mass shooting in Connecticut last week.
It just so happens that I ordered it, and tragic incident happened. So that's why too. I just wanted to just pick it up and register it already.
Gun sales across the country have been going up even before the recent shooting, so the latest move to assign Vice President Joe Biden to come up with a strategy against gun violence has gun advocates feeling uneasy.
There's all kinds of ways to do that terrible thing that happened, and I the path that I see the country going, I feel like that right might be taken away, and that's why I'm here.
I don't think it's that it's the gun that's the problem. I think it's the person that use the tool, that's the problem. So I think it's silly to ban guns for something that somebody else did.
Advocates point out that the problem goes well beyond firearms, so political leaders need to look at the big picture.
It's a mental health issue, it's a social culture issue, it's a very complex issue, and I think everyone wants to cooperate together to help solve that problem.
Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.